It's day four of our adventure with the kids, and today we're going to Magic Kingdom here at Disney World, the most magical place on Earth, except for Disneyland. So the line to get on our first ride, the parking lot, is very long. So we just got past the front security. Front security. And now we're waiting to take a boat. We had the choice of a boat or a monorail to go to Magic Kingdom. We decided upon the boat, the ferry. Now we're waiting for that. We still haven't procured a stroller or a mobility scooter. So we're hoping that happens. No one wants to hear this. This is the stupid narration ever. And on our left, you'll see plants. And on our right, you'll see a young lady, hopeful and ever dreaming of being a cute boy. We have a mobility scooter. Her name is Jamie. Jamie, today is our mobility scooter, and here we are at Disney. If you have the opportunity, I highly recommend you come to Disneyland on President's Day. That's the best day. We decided to go on is
Pirates of the Caribbean.
That's what we're waiting in line for right now, and we've only got 60 minutes to go.
Yeah.
Isn't that what it was, a 60-minute wait or 65-minute wait?
65.
Or?
65. It's probably been 10 minutes, right?
15. Okay, I'll go meet you guys in the car. You guys have a great day.
Oh, have fun taking the ferry back.
Fan, do you know what ride this is we're going on? Yes, it's the Pirates of the Caribbean. It's my favorite ride. Are you excited? I'm so excited, I can't understand it! Man, don't forget to take off your ears!
Put on your hat,
ears! Hey, here we go on Splash Mountain. You may get wet.
This is my favorite ride.
Yeah, I also don't like this ride.
But for kids, we do anything.
We're good grandparents. We should get an award. So I was shocked when I came on Tomorrowland to see that they still have a people mover. A people mover! That's an e-ticket. Or it's an A-ticket. I can't remember which one's worse, E or A. Did you like Pirates better here or Disneyland?
You're pissing.
It's been a while since I was at Disneyland, but I think Disneyland.
I think Disneyland's better. I think all in all, Disneyland's better than Magic Kingdom. If you're just gonna one-to-one. There's just more going on in that one place than they've got here. And the best really ride you can do here is, I guess Space Mountain. So far as I'm concerned. But I don't go in Space Mountain anymore because it makes me sick.
It's my favorite.
Hello!
Why aren't you doing that? Spin the ball, Jamie. That's a way to get COVID.
I got hand sanitizer. Little Mermaid, that's all I know.
It's the Little Mermaid enchantment under the sea dance where our parents met in 1955.
Our parents met?
Well, my parents.
Oh.
How are we doing, Van?
Good.
Okay, we gotta wait for Mimi and Jamie to get off of Space Mountain.
Yeah, because
I'm too short.
Yeah, because...
Well, I'm too fat.
And I am a short eater.
Okay, we're now jazzercise because we have a Jazzy. Now Kim can run block. It must be so annoying to watch me, and you know the names of all these things, and I can never remember, but it's the Thunder Mountain, Big Thunder Mountain roller coaster. Making our way there, we get about 10 minutes before our fast pass window is open. Oh, I briefly lost my family. Here's my family. So, yeah, that should be fun. And that's the one where my boss tickled me the last time I went on it. That sounds highly inappropriate, but that's exactly what happened. You ready? So much fun. And now we're gonna go potty. I don't know why I have to share that. And then we're gonna go to the car ride, which I like me some car ride. That takes me back to my ute.
Whoa! Whoa!
Seriously,
no, I have not been
drinking. Kim, just was... You can't even keep it on the thing. Are you serious? Is it that hard? Wait a minute, let me see that. Oh, it is kind of hard. Okay, you got it. I got a frozen banana.
That's pretty good.
Uh-huh.
So that's about how fast I walk. I know, like,
where the chicks are green, you know. Something I've never seen. Going to the haunted mansion right now. Here just outside of frontier land.
Hi.
So Jamie.
Dad.
Pop quiz.
Go.
What's the capital of Illinois?
I don't know. Wait, Chicago?
Capital. I think it's Chicago. Kim, what's the capital of Illinois? Okay, pop quiz. What's the capital of Nevada?
Las Vegas? No.
No.
Reno?
No.
Those are the only two that won, but no.
Carson City.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Pop quiz. What's your favorite color?
Green.
No, blue. Ah!
What?
Top tip, Jamie.
Huh?
Don't bring a baby to Disneyland.
Why would you?
Baby don't know it's a Disneyland. Baby probably doesn't like Disneyland.
Yeah, well then.
And baby makes you miserable.
And someone's got to stay with baby.
And somebody has to be around your baby at Disneyland. And what would it mean to a baby?
I mean, what rides would you take a newborn?
I mean, we love babies, mostly. So on the Haunted Mansion ride, which apparently isn't wheelchair accessible, Kim and Van get to go the short way. But Greg and Jamie had to go on the regular standby line, which is 55 minutes. So let's put our timers right now. So stopwatch engaged. It's 6:24. Let's see how long it takes to get through this. But we do have a nice view of the lake. By far the best time at Disneyland World Resort is sunset. It's just such a nice time at Disney. No matter how crowded it is, things just kind of quiet down, cools off. It's pretty golden hour. Shut up, Jamie, photographer.
Sorry. I got stuck on the train tracks.
I love me some Main Street Disneyland, Disney Magic Kingdom, Disney World at night. Love Main Street. No visit to Disney anything would be the same without some shopping involved. That's what we're doing now.
Look at all this, Jamie.
Time to go home. What's everybody think?
What a fantastic day.
It was a nice day.
We got to get off the boat and get out here.
No, we're going to get on a train now, Ben. We're going to get on a special future train called a monorail.
Wait!
Monorail.
Mono. Don't!
Steve, we're going. Baby, we're going on the train.
I know.
This train's not gonna take forever.
Doesn't look like it will.
No, it won't.
I'm almost out of battery, so.
Thumbs up, yes, have a great time.
It was a great day.
You look so adorable in that hat.
You really do. That hat looks very wealthy.
You should wear it. Thanks, family, for a great day. You guys are all so special. And I get the Papa Award.
I would award it.
I would award it.
Yay!
Gold star. Gold star sticker.
Okay. Bye-bye, Disney World Magic Kingdom.